Starting lineup for Uniontown, up front at one forward, a 6'4 senior, number 23, Isaiah Melvin. At center, a 6'3 senior, wearing number 5, Brian Brady. In the backcourt at one guard, a 6'1 senior, number 10, Jameer Richardson. Also in the backcourt, a 5'10 senior, number 12, Ray Robinson. And at the third guard, a 6-foot senior wearing number 22, Billy DeShields. The head coach is Rob Kesmarski. He's assisted by Ware Gladman, Ray Robinson, and Christian Kesmarski. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet your 2020 Washeye Little Praxies. Number 13, freshman Deshaun Anderson. Number 23, sophomore Tavier Varee. Wearing number 30, sophomore Mario Griffin. Number 35, junior Malik Meredith. Number 22, senior Ben Roberts. Number 44, senior Chase Mitchell. And number 1, senior Zamir Robinson. Here come your starters. Up front at one forward, a 6'3 sophomore, number 24, Brandon Patterson. At the other forward position, a 6'2 senior wearing number 11, Marlon Norris. In the backcourt at one guard, a 5'10 senior, he's wearing number 2, Caleb Jackson. Also in the backcourt, a 5'9 junior, number 3, Ian Brendiak. And at the third guard, a 5'11 sophomore wearing number 4, Tayshawn Levy. The head coach is Ron Faust. He's assisted by Mark Spina and Ryan Bunting. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, will you please... The free throw line, Billy DeShields.
Back here, Washington makes a good
Brady. the team's third. Chase Mitchell, his first personal, team foul number four. At the free throw line. Entering the lineup for Uniontown, number 24, Javon Davis. Bucket for Brandon Patterson. After one quarter, it's Uniontown 18, Wash-On 9. Second personal, team foul number 6. Ian Brendiak from Marlon Norris. Bucket, Isaiah Melvin.
Meredith. Three points, Billy and the Shield. Shooting one. His first personal. In the lineup for Uniontown, Keandre DeShields. Shields, 2 points. Foul was charged to number one, Zamir Robinson, his second personal, team foul number 8. Thank you.
Jackson.
bucket for Billy the Shield. To number 13, Sean Anderson. His second personal, and Brandon Patterson. His second personal, team's third.
Now the free throw up on the way, and again, no good there for Patterson. Step there on the inside.
And Sean Levy, his third personal. Washeye substitution, returning to the lineup, Ian Bredniak. Bucket for Tayshawn Levy. Basket Isaiah Melker. His third personal.
Hey, four guys are
team foul. Entering the lineup for Washeye, number 23, Damier Berean. You can tell Javon Davis.
Thank you.
his third personal, the team's fifth. His fourth personal, team foul number six. Second personal. Team foul number four. His third personal. The team's fifth. Bucket for Marlon Norris. Bucket for Brandon Patterson.
Gosh, how much did I make this a game? Steve Hatton was 15 to 47-32. 7:30 left the regulation.
Shooting Billy DeShield. Isaiah Melvin. Foul number six. At the free throw line, Marlon Norris.
Right to Brian, right to yourself.
Bucky Billy DeShields. Isaiah Melvin hit his fourth personal.
First of two free throws, and no good. Second of two free throws, good there.
Brian Grady. Keandre DeShields. Bucket Isaiah Melvin.
3:39 left here at the point. Near wing Brandon Patterson fronted there by Isaiah Melvin. Out there with four personals for Iggy Takupi down to Norris. Quick finish on a cut to the basket from the far side. Bubba Robinson out of the pack with a deer for Iggy Takupi. Coming down to Jameer Richardson. Jameer now trying to reset up top. Watch there by Marlon Norris. Jameer.
Number eight. At the free throw line, Jameer Richardson. Brandon Patterson.
Braxton,
and number 33, Christian Perkins. Marlon Norris. Brandon Patterson. Basket, Keandre DeShields. Marlon Norris. Thank you. DeAndre DeShield. For Caleb Jackson. Team foul number 8.